Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I did a small CVS haul yesterday. Just a couple things, wanted to use the rewards that I had. So I went ahead and I did the deal with the nail polish. So the nail polishes were, I believe, 2 for $5, regularly $2.89, but they were ringing up for $2.50. And if you bought those, you got a $4 reward. So I did do that deal. My daughter really liked that color. So those will get used. But then I also wanted to pick up the Special K. That was $2.49 a box. They had very few boxes left, so I did grab the red berries and this chocolatey dipped flakes and almonds. So picked those up. And then the coffee was, I believe, $6.49. $6.99 was the sale price on the coffee, so I picked some of the coffee up for my father. And I used my rewards from the previous week. I think I had $8 in rewards. Look at this receipt. He needs to change his tape. Had $8 in rewards. Had a 2% back in extra bucks and a 30% off a purchase. So my total came to $12.02. You can see my daughter actually did throw in a couple sodas. Those were also 2 for $5. She threw in a couple sodas, but you can see the cereal ended up bringing up $1.52 and $1.53. The coffee rang up $4.29, and the nail polishes were both $1.07. So that gave me, I got the $4 rewards on the nail polish deal, and I got $1 off your next purchase. And then these will probably not use the beauty tools. The CVS brand nail products. And then $5 off allergy relief. I might actually use that. More of the cotton rounds. And then $4 off pain relief. So my savings was 71% this week. So not much, but still a good deal. Thanks for watching.